7 years after Mexican students' kidnapping, justice elude hundreds of students and activists marched through Mexico City on Sunday, demanding answers for 43 missing teachers' college students. The students were allegedly murdered and burnt by drug gang members in Iguala, southern Mexico. Marchers holding photographs of young people shouted slogans such as, "Where are they?" Additionally, they carried posters and banners that said, "Until we find them," there is still no concrete proof of what happened to the missing students 7 years after they were abducted in a mass kidnapping on September 26, 2014. A week ago, Omar Gomez Trejo, the case's main investigator, said that bone pieces discovered near an Iguala trash dump were linked to three of the 43 pupils. However, unlike previous investigations, which have been dismissed due to accusations of torture and evidence mishandling, Gomez Trejo said that the students' bones were likely dispersed in various locations and not all had been burnt at the dump. Forensic specialists have refuted earlier government findings that nearly all of the kids were murdered and burnt at the dump. According to experts, there was no indication of a fire big enough to have burned the 43 at the location. Gomez Trejo said that some bone pieces were discovered almost half a mile, 800 meters, distant, and some were not burned. Rather than a single location and manner of disposal, Gomez Trejo said that collaborating witnesses, some of whom assisted in the process, have detailed different paths with numerous bags filled with remains. Mexican officials have discovered dozens of secret graves and 184 additional corpses throughout their 7-year inquiry, but just three pieces of the missing pupils have been retrieved.